Okay, three young dancers from the Valley are featured tonight on So You Think You Can Dance. It's the callback episode.
So let's meet them, 12-year-old Avery Gay, right in the middle, senior ballet dancer, 12-year-old Boston Brown, contemporary dancer, and 9-year-old Brooklyn Cooley. Welcome, girls.
We had you guys mixed up as far as the order, but that's okay. So, good morning, you guys. Welcome. Avery, we've met you before. This is the second time we've had you on the show. So this is the callback episode, which means what? Tell us a little bit about what we're gonna see tonight.
Well, we get to go to the academy. We went to the academy and we stayed there for about a week and we learned choreography, and basically they cut a kid every day that you go if you're on a team.
Okay.
And basically see who makes it on the live shows.
Wow, so this is a big episode then.
Yes.
This is like really important.
Yeah.
And you all are obviously from here, but you didn't know each other before the show.
We did.
Through
dance world
things.
Is a small
world. The dance world, yes.
It's really small, so you like know everyone.
Avery was like, yeah, I know that girl's moves. I've seen her before.
She's really good.
She's gonna be my friend soon. Yes. So tell us about kind of like what it was like to be on the show and how this kind of came about.
It was really cool because like it was like such an amazing opportunity because like we all watched the show when we were little. Then just to be on the show was awesome. It was like a dream come true.
So you can't tell us the outcome of the show. I mean, but you know.
Sadly not, no.
You're sworn to secrecy and
all
of that.
Yeah.
Where did each of you audition originally?
We all auditioned in LA.
In LA,
yeah.
Okay.
And say that like a pro.
Yeah.
In LA.
Yeah. And you're all so young, but when did you all start dancing? Like, how old were you when you first started?
I took my first tap class when I was 3, but then I started like competing competitions when I was 6.
Okay. Oh. And you are 9 right now, right?
10.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, double digits. Okay. And Avery?
I started dancing when I was like about 4, but I started competing when I was like 6.
Okay.
I started dancing when I was 6 and started competing at like 8.
Wow.
Okay.
Wow. So what are your guys's, like, are you going to continue dancing for your foreseeable future?
Yeah.
I hope so.
What you want to do?
Professional.
You hope so?
Yeah. I don't want to like break my back or something.
Oh, yeah. You don't want to break your back.
No.
So you've seen yourself on TV before. What's that like for you guys when you watch yourself perform?
Kind of like, oh my gosh, it's kind of embarrassing sometimes to be like, I don't want to watch myself.
Yeah. You kind of cover your eyes, but your fingers are open.
Yes.
What do all your friends think? That you're like on a national TV show?
I think they think it's cool.
Yeah.
A lot of my friends texted me. They're like, oh my gosh, you're on So You Think You Can Dance, Next Generation. I'm like, yeah.
Well, we are going to be watching you girls tonight, that's for sure. And our fingers are crossed that you continue to make it further on in the show.
Thank you.
Okay.
You guys are so cute. Amazing, beautiful, and so much energy.
Yes.
Fun personalities. Mom's here, too.
All
three moms.
Camera's out.
Brother with,
phone's
with
out.
The phone taking pictures. Yes.
We got you on. No one's safe.
Proud mamas.
Tonight at 7 o'clock, watch these beauties for sure.
All right, thank you, ladies.
Thank you.
All right, Corey's out.